father newly dead and the funeral boiled eggs coldly furnished forth the marriage table. Methinks another chef might have whisked our disparate eggs together as one.
Pray, nephew, what dost thou mean?
Well, I'll tell you. The fruit of life can't always taste like sweet persimmons. Sometimes it's hard to swallow, I'm afraid. But when life's handed you some lemons, then hand it back a mug of lemonade. My father said this to me. He did, and then he blew me away with wisdom simple and concise. He said, Egbert, life is merely what you make of it. So heed this sound advice. You get wine from sour grapes. You got a flatbread cake, they call it a crepe. When life gives you eggs, make an omelet. You get cola from a nut. A dirty worm makes silk from out of his butt. When life gives you eggs, make an omelet. The solution to your troubles is cheese and vegetables and bacon, bacon, omelet, yeah! When it looks like you should quit, find another way of looking at it.
When life gives you eggs, you gotta make that.
And sauteed the onions and greens, pepper till it tastes.